Here's Andrew Harrison, left side, hooks it to Towns, 15-footer, good, off the left baseline for Carl Towns. Floats it down in the left corner to Poitras. Poitras driving baseline, wrap around pass to Towns in the lane, flips it up and in with the left hand. Done, as it knocked away by Andrew Harrison, picked up by Aaron, lobs it ahead to his brother, Andrew drives, lays it in. Down to Marcus Lee, 15 feet out, left of the lane, over to Booker, 10 to shoot. Booker penetrates, gets to the rim, runner good. To Andrew. Andrew drives right, lobs it up for Poitras, and a slam. Ulis, top of the circle, into the lane. Fires up a 10-footer that's good. He's got it, right side. Dumps it down to Cauley-Stein, turns into the paint, now goes the other way and lays it in. Kentucky back in front, 21-20. Back to Ulis. Floats it up to Cauley-Stein at the high post. Dribbles in, dumps it down low, dunks, Towns. 15 to shoot, 2:12 to play in the half. Dunn, deep left side, being harassed by Ulis. Takes it down the left sideline. Whistle. 5 second count. Turnover Providence. The defense of Tyler Ulis forcing the turnover by Dunn. Cross to Andrew between the circles. 12 seconds to shoot. Here comes Aaron off a pick. Curls to the elbow. 15-footer. Perfect. Boy, he Dunn takes it down the right sideline in front of the Providence bench. Spins, passes to the top. Knocked away by Poitras. Picked up by Harrison. Ahead to Poitras. Catch and slam. Andrew Harrison into front court, across to Aaron. Aaron into the lane, lobs it up for a layup that's good, and a foul on Providence. Towns caught it, scored it. Left wing to Lyles. Bounce pass into the post to Cauley-Stein, puts it up and in. Working against Booker, turns, baseline pass, shot blocked by Poitras. Poitras looking down low, feeds to Johnson. Right hand hook in the lane, won't go, tapped in. Cauley-Stein got it. Feeds it to Cauley-Stein at the right elbow. Cross to Booker, deep three, there it is! The streak continues. Outlet to Ulis. Ulis drives it to the middle of the floor. Off to Poitras, layup good. Johnson dribbles once, gives it to Aaron Harrison for a three. Good, off the right wing. Rebound tapped out of control by Dunn for Providence. Stolen, jammed in by Andrew Harrison. A pickpocket job. Aaron Harrison working the baseline, trying to get free. They throw it to the high post to Cauley-Stein. Dribbles and slams it in over to Rosiers.
There you go. Willie made up for the last one.
24 per game, one of the top scorers of the nation. He's got it. Right wing, three. No good. Long rebound. Andrew Harrison off to the races. Andrew drives and slams. Rebounded by Lyles on the backside for Kentucky. Out to Aaron, into the lane. Lobs it up for a dunk by Dakari Johnson. Puts it between his legs. Splits two defenders, gets into the paint with a runner that's good. Kentucky has defeated Providence today 58-38 here at Rupp Arena.